Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys seen in my previous video, we're doing Black Friday hauls, and I'm doing this by where I purchased it from. So there's going to be a whole array of videos for this whole section. So the next set of video, this next video is going to be everything I bought on Amazon on Black Friday. The only thing I will not be showing is an area rug. I did buy an area rug, which I'm super stoked about. It looks really cool. I'll post a screenshot on one of these sides of what the area rug looks like when in my living room. So I have the rest of this bin, which is from Amazon. Some of this is nail products, some of it's not. But we're gonna get into it. All of this was shipped to my home, so I am gonna keep the boxes facing towards me. All right, so this is the first box. By the way, I don't know what order these were delivered. I actually didn't check. I just knew I had packages delivered. And most of them got delivered kind of at the same time. So I don't really remember what's in them. Oh, I do remember buying this. So this is Monomer on Amazon. These were 15% off. So I bought two. They're 8-ounce Monomers by Mia's Secret. I do like her monomer as well. It's the fastest monomer I can actually get a hold of. My favorite of all time is going to be Kasara's, but this is the fastest I can get a hold of, and that it actually works with all my acrylic collection versus only being brand specific. So we're going to get into the next package. This package looks like it's been beat up. It's got like other packages, so it fought somewhere and won because it left with a piece of its enemy. Apparently I'm gonna have to cut this one. Alright, so I've been flipping this. So one package I can't open, but I did buy, which is gonna kind of coincide with this. So I bought multiple sets of these in different colors. So I'm gonna save this specific box for last. So I have them all together. Does anybody else enjoy how tiny their item is and how giant their package is? Like, does Amazon just go around the warehouse looking for like the biggest package? Like, oh, this looks like it'll fit and this is its size. Like, you could have shipped this in a lot smaller bag, but whatever. These are 80 grit nail files. I did need these. I believe these were $6 or $7. For a pack of 10, I have bought this brand before, and I do like them very much. I'm trying to figure out where to put this. I still have yet to clean my nail studio. Alright, so the next package. Apparently, I'm going to battle with a package now. Apparently, one package of nail files wasn't enough. So I bought another pack. These are probably around the same price. I usually don't spend more than that on nail files, but there's 4, 8, 12, there's 16 nail files in here. And these are 100 by 180 grit. And they look like these. Once again, I've bought this brand before. Most of my nail files, I just go back in my previous purchase history and just hit rebuy. And then I did buy another acrylic brush from this brand. So I have one currently and I kind of left it out and it did this. I haven't had time to soak it in acetone to fix it yet, but I did buy another one. It's from the same brand on Amazon. I actually did a review on that brush like a year or two ago. I'll link the video below if I can find it. But this brush is like $12 and I always get it. And I actually really like it. I usually buy a number 8 and a number 10. So that's what this one is. And this is a cap. So this comes off and sits on the top to cover the brush. So the next thing I bought on Amazon. You know, these are supposed to be like easy tear. And I feel like a 5-year-old trying to break in packages. Just do it the adult way. And here is the other brush. I knew I had bought another one, and I did buy the number 10. Same brush. Super excited about these. Like I said, I did ruin mine. And the last Amazon package is this big hunky thing. I'm not sure what's in here, but it's all nice and hard, so. See, this should have went in the box, and some of that smaller stuff should have went in the bag. Or shipped it all together. And this is the rest of the set. Alright, so I bought a whole bunch of, I think it's pronounced Saviland acrylics. So I did open one of them already because I ordered it before Black Friday. But I did order these. I'm trying to make sure. So this one is called Nephrite. And I will do swatches of all of these. This is a sparkly white. This one is khaki. It is like a tan color. And then this one, I can't tell what it says, but I'm going to assume this says Sauburn. Yeah, I think this says Sauburn, but it's like a chrome. It's a really pretty color. I really like this color. So I really like all three of these. And then I like them so much that I bought the other three. These, I believe, on Black Friday, they were $15 each. So I figured, why not? Never bought from the brand before. I believe I've used their poly gel, but I've never used their acrylic. And I haven't done an acrylic haul in a very long time. It's been a while since I've bought some new acrylic. And I have a few more packages coming in. I'm not really sure what's in them yet. One I still have yet to purchase because it's not in stock. But I did email them and they are planning on restocking it. It just won't be with the Black Friday discount, but I am going to be buying it because they launched it on Black Friday. And I don't remember which set is which, but all of these are going to be different colors. So I'm going to start with this one. This one doesn't even say what it is, what colors they are. So they do come in a cardboard carton. Okay, this is a pink set. And then they come in this plastic thing. So this is going to be the pink set. So this one is called Candy Purple. It looks like this. This one's really, really pretty. I really like this one. That's really pretty. Oh, and it comes with instructions that I don't really need. But these are dip powders. These are not dip powders. These are acrylic only. We have Lady Pink. And then I have Pale Oink Kiss. That is a very interesting color name, but alright. It looks like it's just a pale pink. So, sorry about that. My camera battery died, so I had to change the battery. Alright, so I don't remember if I said this or not, but this is going to be the pink series that we just did. So we have baby pink, basically a regular pink, and then this pretty glitter purple. So I'm super stoked about that. Now, based on the color box, I would believe this is going to be the blue set. I hope. And if it's not, that's some real trickery. Yeah, and I was wrong. So apparently, I ordered a purple set. This one's all purple. So the first one is just called Glitter. It looks like this. Super pretty color. Definitely like that one. The next one is called Royal Star. It looks like this one. Definitely like that color too. Ooh. And this one's called Blue Paint. Definitely looks purple, but it's called Blue Paint. And then this is the last one that I bought. This is the red one. I know which one this one is. It is. I was so excited for this because I already have a nail design lined up for this for the holidays, which is why I got it. So the first one is called Flaming Lip. Definitely a beautiful red. We have Star Red. I'm going to shake this one up a little bit. It's a little dusty, but it's glittery. She's pretty. I'm super stoked about that. And this one is called Garnet. And this is just a red. And then my light decided to work after my battery died. I like plugged it in again and it just came on. So I'm going to go over the pink ones one more time. So we have Lady Pink. We have Candy Purple. We have Pale Oink Kiss. It almost looks white, but I promise it's a baby pink. And then I have this set. I don't remember what I called this one, but I can barely read the label. But it's this pretty glittery color. And then we have this one. It's called Nephrite. And we have this one that's called Khaki. Alright, so that is it that I bought on Amazon. So after this video, you'll see a swatch video of all the acrylics. I didn't really buy anything else to demo in this video. So I'll be using the brushes, these, and then I'll be swatching all the acrylics. So I have this bunch and then the one from my previous video. If you haven't seen that, please go watch it. Because my next video will be a whole acrylic swatching of all the acrylics that I got from Black Friday. So on top of the ones you just seen, we also have like another 6 from Royalty Nail Supply that I got in their mystery box. So I have a ton, like a whole stack of acrylics that are going to be swatched, and I'm going to do it all in one video instead of dragging on a video. So if you guys want to see that, stay tuned for the next video. Alright guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's get a conversation popping in the comments. Let's go.